Welcome to the Shiv Kids TV channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how to use a automatic yo-yo. So this is a yo-yo and you see this ring kind of thing over here. You have to put one of your fingers in that and then how to use. So since you have your finger inside, how to use it is drop it quickly and it comes back up automatically. Like this. If you have not played yo-yos in your life, you have to practice doing all of this. And a special thing in yo-yos, which does not happen in this yo-yo, is it goes horizontal that way. And then, but if you do force from all the way up, it goes very deep and comes back up. So also, you cannot do it up either. So practice, if you do it 10 times, it will come for you. If you have yo-yos, please comment down in the comment section below. If you practice this 20 times, you'll get it even more better. Thanks for watching this video. See you guys in another toy video or video game video.